Do you speak English?
Yeah, sure. Oh, I'm living in Shenzhen.
Yeah, no, in the United States.
Oh, LA, Los Angeles. I'm grade 10, sophomore.
OK, 已经很不错，他很年轻的时候他的英文还是不错的。我觉得他说的是没声音，因为他说的是 yeah.
Yeah.
他没有说 yes, 他说的是 yeah, 就是比较的 yes. 那他也说的是 grade 10 sophomore.
Sophomore.
I think America is the only country that says freshman, sophomore, junior, senior for high school and college. So it's obvious that he studied there.
No, I live with my host family.Like American dad or something.
对，他的发音其实很不错。你听他说的是 or something， 这个也是一个很地道的说法，就是 if you're not totally sure， 在句子的结尾可以加一个 or something。比如说 ，What was her name？ 你可以说，I think it was Michelle or something。或者 ，Tonight let's get Korean food or something like that。这个 or something 很地道。
You know what? I'm gonna do it one more time.With just myself.
Ooh, 他说的是 you know what? This is a really natural way of just saying like, oh, actually, whatever, whatever, whatever. So he said, you know what? I'm gonna do it again myself. 他也说的是 I'm gonna do it. 他没有说 I'm going to do it. 他说的是 I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it.
这个很好。He also made a really small mistake here. 他说的是 just with myself.
With just myself.
A more natural way is just by myself. I'm gonna do it by myself.One thing I like is that as he's getting older, his English is getting better. That's good. Is his English perfect? No. Does he understand? Yes. Can he have conversations? Yes. And most importantly, when he speaks, he uses young person English. He doesn't use textbook English. When he says stuff like, just let me know, 或者 American dad or something, that's why when he speaks, he sounds so good. So, very nice.